This video will demonstrate how to connect and set up a GSR amp in PowerLab for recording galvanic skin response or GSR signals. Connect the I2C cable from the I2C input on the back of the GSR amp. To the I2C output on the back of the PowerLab. Also connect the BNC cable to the signal output on the back of the GSR amp. Connect the other end of the BNC cable to one of the channels of the PowerLab, keeping in mind that LabChart will recognize the GSR amp on the channel that the BNC cable is connected to. Connect the one side of the USB cable to the PowerLab and the other end to the computer with LabChart. Connect the power cable and switch on the PowerLab. Plug in the GSR finger electrodes, which will be used to record the signal. Now start LabChart. When the GSR amp is correctly detected by LabChart, the status light will turn a solid green. Set the number of required channels. And then click on the GSR amp in the drop-down list of the channel it's connected to. In this dialog, you can set up the range of the input signal, but for zeroing, it can be left on 40 microsiemens. Before placing the electrodes on the subject's fingers, click on Open Circuit Zero. Place the electrodes on the forefinger and ring finger to remove any chance of contact between the electrodes. After the electrodes have been allowed to equilibrate for a couple of minutes, click on Subject Zero to zero the signal for this particular subject. Click on OK, and in the main view of LabChart, click on Start to start your recording.